waterfowl and the clam.
That doesn't belong there. How many times do I have to tell you? Huh?
I want to put it on the desk.
Put it here. Would you? Okay?
I don't know.
What? Oh, boy.
I'll put it here. It's easier to pick up later.
Come on, be a good boy.
I'm the one who reads it. I decide where to put it.
Well, I'm the one who takes care of the books. They should be in the right place.
I think this is the right place.
No!
Waterfowl and the clam.
Here, a waterfowl hat.
It's happening in the sea? Wow, the sea is moving. I want to touch it. Wow, it's real water. Yuck, it's so soggy. To find something else to eat. Oh, I'm starving. Where can I find something to eat? I can't walk anymore. I didn't eat anything all day. It's a clam!
Let me go!
No way!
I said let me go!
You're hungry, aren't you? If I don't let you go, you'll starve to death.
And what about you? If I don't let you go, you'll dry out here under the sun.
So, let me go.
You first, then I'll let you go.
But how do I trust you?
What?
Why?
Let me go! What's that noise? Somebody's coming!
So what?
Let go of me! We have to run!
So you let me go
We'll
first.
Be caught!
You first!
Come on, hurry up! Let me go!
You first!
Oh, please,
hurry.
Let me go!
Hooray! It's my lucky day! I caught a waterfowl and a clam at once!
Look at us. It's all your fault.
Why is it my fault? It's your fault.
No, your fault.
No, your fault.
Actually, it's both of you to be blamed. Because you were fighting, I was able to catch you both at once. When you fight, both of you become losers.
When I fight, I become a loser? And then Inky and I became losers? That was fun! I should go now! Was I too harsh? She doesn't wake up. She's too tired to talk to me? I'm so bored, Inky. This is the book that ripped while we're arguing. She fixed it already. I'll put it back in the right place.
Ori's back already? Where is the book? He put it back on the shelf? He learned a lesson not to fight with friends from the book.